boring.
My first crush.
The first time Spencer saw Melora, he really fell for her. And that was the end of that. Little did he know that years later, destiny would drive the girl that got away.
I know you.
What?
Spencer Gold.
What? Your bumper.
No.
Back into his life.
It's nice seeing you again, Steve.
Steve is good. She is so cute.
Did you follow me here?
I work here.
Oh, wow.
These are those panties I got you for your birthday.
That's Craig Furt, okay? He's the number two guy under Mr. Cohen.
You work in the mailroom, right?
I do. Yes.
Yes!
But will his crazy roommate's outrageous scheme...
Close your eyes.
So. You want me to get naked?
...stand in the way...
Action!
It's a porno. This is not what it looks like.
...of getting her back into his arms.
You have to step up to the plate before you can be a baseball player. I look tense.
None of this would have happened if you haven't rear-ended my car.
We should just be friends. This isn't gonna work.
Sometimes fate...
You look wow.
Shut up.
...can be a guy's best friend.
I've loved you since I saw you at the roller rink. I wanted you to know that I love you.
Jesse Bradford, Mia Kirshner, David Krumholtz, Brad Rowe, Giovanni Ribisi, and Adam Goldberg.
What are your views on pornography?
This is awesome.
Oh my God.
According to Spencer.